Hey everybody, we're going to jump off in Sydney because we're running competition in Australia, and I just finished my last exam for uni and now I'm packing that bag and that bag.
I was born in the 80s with that summertime love, then changed the whole game like what have I done? Out the gutter I come to touch the bright sun, and from the highest heights, motherfucker, I jump.
We're going, we've got Talbot who's holding the camera, we've got Vincent right here. Vincent does mad hops. Insert mad hops. Can I come in with a yeah, we're driving right now.
Half the point of doing this thing.
What are you gonna get, Vincent?
Ooh. KFC, Macca's.
Options.
So the frappe machine's fucked.
Mission failed! We'll get them next time!
And they're offering us to either give us like an iced like thing, or we can get like a shake. Do you want like a vanilla shake? A chocolate shake? Yeah, sure.
Over there. And we stop here for Macca's and then keep driving. Probably stop there so Addison doesn't crash. Keep driving. Sleep there. Keep driving. Up there. One has overtaken you.
Avert your eyes. We're in Albury.
Yay! Yes. We finally made it. We're trying to find a good park. We're trying to find a good park to get to Domino's. From the game, just a moment, next you know, you spat back out the tube. We're gonna get our $5 pizza.
This looks like terrible.
First, we've gotta do this wall run. Cause it's the first thing that I haven't done anything today. That was attempt number one. Here comes attempt number two.
Climb up. Yes. Is there a drop there?
Now we are going to Coles to get cookies, because pizza and cookies is a nutritious dinner for athletes about to enter the biggest competition of their life. Cookies acquired.
Pizza acquired. What you get, part is I tried to be satisfied. I haven't found it yet. What I need is a friend to jump to my defense. Tell me how it ends. Tell me how it ends. We have arrived at our campsite. You can't see anything, but you will see everything tomorrow morning.
So, there was very little action today. I shaved my head, that's new. So here's some footage of that.
Hi guys, my name is Addison and I'm gonna prank Jordan by shaving my head because that's what good boyfriends do.
What do you think, Chelsea? Do you think I'm gonna look good? Or do you think I'm gonna look fucked?
Fucked.
All
right,
so this one is up, right?
Down.
Yeah.
No, I want it this way.
No, you don't.
No, bro, stop fucking with me. I want it this way.
This is my hair before.
Let's go.
Maybe just for the back.
Just go out like that.
That doesn't look too bad.
I dare you to go out like that.
Hey guys! No, come on, this doesn't look too bad. I'm not unhappy about it. Jesus. That, like, just the front bit there. Yo. This is the end product of the haircut. I don't think it looks too bad. It'll grow really fast. And yeah.
Have to try that.
Rory's unhappy because my hair doesn't look like shit.
Yeah, it's not really that shocking, is it? Doesn't look too bad.
Should've just walked out with those little bits still hanging off.
Also, here's a little training clip from a week ago, so there's some free running in this video. Bye!
I get down with the victim. We both know you need them. You're stuck in the middle of all irrelevance. And your heart is beating, cause you know that you gotta get out of the middle and rise to the top now. When you've made it, won't you tell me what to do? Cause I'm playing it all wrong. When you made it, won't you tell me what to do? Cause I'm playing it all wrong. Can't fight the friction. So easy. I can't take the pressure. So easy. I stomp down to be strong. Easy. You can't fight the friction. So ease it off.
Words in front of a ton of people. Look at me. You're a real dick for doing that. Look at me again. And I know your accent is bullshit. What?